Suppose you're fulfilling a sales order or receiving a purchase order in your warehouse. What if you could add specific items to the appropriate NetSuite transaction simply by scanning the barcode on the physical item? With NetSuite, you can. Let's take a look at how NetSuite barcode scanning works. Before you can use barcode scanning in NetSuite, you need to first enable the barcoding and item labels feature. You can find this feature in the items section of the Items and Inventory tab in Enable Features. With the barcoding and item labels feature enabled, NetSuite will automatically generate barcodes for your items and transactions. You will also be able to print item labels that contain the item's barcode directly from NetSuite. NetSuite supports three barcode formats, UPC, EAN, and code 128. On item records, there is a UPC code field. For UPC and EAN barcode formats, you would enter the barcode number in this field either manually or by scanning the barcode on the physical item. If you leave this field blank, then NetSuite will default to the code 128 format. The barcode format selected on item records is how item labels will display the item barcode when you print the labels. After you set up the barcode scanning feature, what does using barcode scanning look like in daily activities? First, you could print barcode labels directly from NetSuite. To do that, open up any item record and select the Print Label button at the top of the record. Selecting this button will prompt NetSuite to open the label as a PDF in a new tab, which you can easily print off. You can also print labels from transaction records. You would open the transaction record that you wish to have labels for and select the Print Labels button. Printing labels from individual item or transaction records could be incredibly time-consuming, though. NetSuite also provides a way for you to print off large batches of labels. To do that, navigate to Transactions, Management, Print Checks and Forms. From the list, choose Item Labels. This will pull up the Print Item Labels page. On the Print Item Labels page, you can choose which item type you want to see in the list. The majority of the fields at the top of this page have to do with the appearance of the labels themselves. For example, whether or not you will print the name of the item on the label, or the item price, etc. The field Starting Label allows you to choose where on the initial sheet of labels this batch will begin to print. In the list of items at the bottom of the page, you can select the checkbox under the Print column for each item you want a label for. You can also customize the amount of labels that will print for each item under the Number of Labels column. What about scanning barcodes into NetSuite? For example, you may want to do this in order to add items to a transaction or to add items to a transaction queue, such as a queue to receive orders or fulfill orders. If you plan to use barcodes in this way, then you first need to set your drop-down preferences to zero. This ensures that NetSuite uses pop-up windows rather than lists as you scan barcodes. You can check that you have the correct preference under Home, Set Preferences. To add items to a transaction by scanning their barcodes, you would open the transaction and place your cursor in either the Item field or the Select Item Number field, depending on which one the transaction has. Then, scan the item. NetSuite will populate the field with the numerical value of the barcode as if you had typed in the number. Depending on the configuration of your scanner, you may or may not need to hit Enter to add the item to the transaction. You can enter as many items to a transaction as you need to in this way. You can also scan items into a queue. For example, you could do this from the Fulfill Orders page. Navigate to Transactions, Order Management, Fulfill Orders. Place your cursor in the Select Order Number field, scan a barcode, and, assuming your scanner software isn't configured to do this automatically, hit Enter. This will add the item to the list of line items on the Fulfill Orders page. Repeat this process for as many items as you are fulfilling, and then click Submit. NetSuite Barcode Scanning gives NetSuite users another helpful tool to manage their inventory items. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.